Okay, so I just installed these shelves into my guest bath, and I got a few things to stock it with. So I'm just taking the dried lavender and putting it into the bowl. I'm just gonna start mixing it. I'm gonna top it off with this cute wooden spoon. Adding in some sugar scrubs. This is the last jar. We're gonna put in bubbling bath fizz for some extra self-care. Adding in another wooden spoon. I'm gonna add some decor. I love how it's turning out. I'll do the second shelf in part 2.